Good morning children, Vande Mataram. Welcome to your yoga class. Today we are going to perform some yoga asanas that which will help you to keeping you healthy. So first we will start with the meditation, and for the meditation sit in meditation position, sit in Padmasana, and then place your palm on your knee in Gyan Mudra. Keep your back straight and gently close your eyes and maintain this posture for few seconds. Concentrate on yourself and on your breath. First we will do breathing exercise. So everyone, take a long breath and slowly breathe out. Breathe in and out. Inhale and exhale. Breathe in and out. And relax. Keep your eyes closed and back straight. And now ready for the Om chanting. We will do 5 repetition of Om chanting. So first, again take a long breath and while exhaling chant Om. Breathe in and chant Om. Inhale and chant Om. One more time. Inhale and chant. Now relax, keep your back straight and concentrate on yourself and feel the vibration of Om. Keep your eyes closed and concentrate on your posture that your back should be straight, it should not be loose. So now next, ready for the prayer. Take a long breath. Om Sahana Bhavatu, Sahana Bhunaktu, सहवीर्यं करवावहे तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहे ॐ शांति 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 ही. Now keep your eyes closed, still keep your eyes closed and concentrate. And then rub your palm, take warmth on your eyes, on your face, and then slowly open your eyes. And now you can release the pose of Padmasana. And now ready for the asanas. Stand up at your place. Now ready for the, today we will do standing asanas. First one is Tadasana. First, join your both feet together. Stand straight. And now with inhalation, raise your arms by your side. Slowly, with a stretch your body. Then cross your fingers, palm upward. Now raise your heel and balance yourself on your toes, and then stretch your body, full body, your hand and your body as much as possible for you, and hold this posture for few seconds, at least for 8 to 10 seconds. And then slowly come back, heels down and relax. One more time, raise your arms by your side, up, cross your fingers, palm upward, and then raise your heel and look at any one point, stretch your body up and hold this and try to balance yourself it will improve your concentration power, and in growing children it will help to increase their height. Now come back, exhale and down. Relax. Very good. Now next for the ready for the next asana. Our next asana is Triyaktadasana. For Triyaktadasana, feet apart equal to your shoulder level, and then same way with inhalation, raise your arms by your side, up, and then cross your fingers, same palm upward, stretch your hand up. Stretch your hand up and then slowly bend toward your right side. Go toward your right as much as possible for you. And then slowly come back. And then go to the left side same way. It will help to lose your side fat and increase your flexibility. Come back and then hands down. And relax. We'll do one more time same this Triyaktadasana again. With inhalation, raise your arms up, cross your finger, palm upward, stretch your body, and then go toward your right. Then hold there for a few seconds. Then come back, and then to the left. Hold there and then come back and relax. Keep your hands down and take a long breath and out. Relax. And now ready for the next asana. Feet apart more than your shoulder level. Keep your body straight, knee should be straight, and then raise your arms by your side equal to your shoulder level. And then go toward your right, touch your right feet with your left hand, and right hand should be straight up, and try to look up at your fingertip. This is the Trikonasana, final position of Trikonasana, and hold this position at least for 5 seconds, and then come back. Keep your hands straight and then go toward your left. Touch your left toe with your right hand, and left hand should be straight up. Very good. And in this position, try to keep your knees straight and hold this, and then slowly come back. And then join your feet. And relax. Take a long breath and out and be relaxed. And now our last standing asana is Vrikshasana. So for this, join your both feet together, stand straight, and then raise your right leg and place your right foot on your left inner thigh and balance yourself, and with balance raise your arms up. With balance, look at one point and try to balance yourself up, and join your palm . This is the final position of Vrikshasana, and hold this position for a few seconds. It will also help to improve your concentration power. And then first open your arms and then keep your legs down. And we'll do same from the leg, another leg. Raise your right leg and place it on your left inner thigh. Raise your arms with balance. Look at one point, concentrate. And then hold and open your arms. And then keep your legs down and relax. So this is the standing asanas, and now sit down Now we will do Shanti Bhav. Sit down, again sit in Padmasana. And again take meditation position. Palm on your knee in Gyan Mudra. Back straight and gently again close your eyes. Concentrate on your body parts. Concentrate on your posture. Concentrate on your breath. Maintain this. And now ready for the Shanti part. Take a long breath. Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhina. Sarve Santu Niramaya. Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu. Ma Kashchit Dukh Bhagavet. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. And now rubber palm. Take warmth on your eyes. And then slowly open your eyes. Thank you.